Hey everybody, you probably heard that Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms turned down an offer by the Biden administration to be on the Biden cabinet. Well, as this applies to Oakland, I asked Oakland Mayor Libby Schaaf if she had been the recipient of such an offer. She said not only that she had not, but that she was not interested in being on the Biden cabinet. She hadn't applied. That's not to be derisive of Biden. It's just that Mayor Schaaf simply wishes to finish out her work as mayor of Oakland. Subscribe to Zenny62 and bookmark OaklandNewsNow.com.